Try again.
Have you seen the actual reality of a monster's crime? Or is it an illusion? A siren of a torture brain?